and the number two team overall in the NHL. Here's Sorensen, weaves his way in and scores! The sweet hands of Marcus Sorensen, and it's 1-0.
And there's the hook. They were going to get a penalty, but nonetheless, it was such strength on the stick from Sorensen to pull it on the back end and put the empty net.
Look at this, right down the middle.
Tried to drop a pass, taken back by the Devils, in alone. They score! Taylor Hall on a breakaway!
Silky smooth, Taylor Hall, as he has a breakaway all the way from the red line in. Forsberg, no chances. Taylor Hall goes to the back end, gets him down, back to the forehand, and in the back of the net.
Steen has it, and a break for Steen in the clear. And he can't tuck it in with a nifty play.
Oh!
As Steen tried to fake Markstrom, and he got the pad down.
I like the move on the big fella, trying to get him to commit to the left and then trying to drag that stick out there, but he didn't get him going far enough.
Tarasenko played on the power play and drive, got through.
It's loose.
And they can't cover. In front again. And Edmondson is wrong.
Oh.
With an open side, the goaltender was out of the net, and somebody blocked that. Edmondson jams.
And everybody jams away. Edmondson wants this puck, taps the ice, and he gets it. He just can't elevate that puck as everybody is scrambling around that blue paint area to deny that shot.
It was a three shot to that power play and a goal post.
Some crazy ones too, huh? Markstrom was all over the place.
Now Shen, he gets around a man and a shot, and he scores! What a play by Shen! He did it himself! And he ties the game at one.
Thanks for coming. A little one-on-one move on the power play. You don't expect that. But he took the ice that was in front of him and made a nifty little move with a forehand. Excellent play by Shen.
Kelvin under pressure from Stastny. Stastny!
Oh!
Save by Kelvin! And he comes back and makes a miraculous stop. Oh, are you kidding me? Talbot, a miraculous save! Oh, call the cops after he coughed it up and came back and robbed Stastny.
Paul Stastny can't believe he hasn't opened the scoring.
And here comes Marner. Up towards the line. Things open up for him. He gets a shot and a goal. Was that a thing of beauty from Marner? One end to the other. Bingo.
Oh, boy. What a goal. Finishes it off right off the post and in. It's not very often in this league anymore you see a player go coast to coast and finish it. And Marner just did.
What a rush. Oh, my goodness.
Daniel McDonald got the puck to Kane, who backhands it off of Elliott. Back on a shot, Skendel. Save Elliott, and he covers up.
Elliott just spins around and catches that with his pad as he gets completely turned around.
This is unreal. Here it is here again. Look at him. He does not know where it is there, and then all of a sudden turns around. Look what I found.
We've heard of spinorama moves with the puck, but how about a spinorama save?
We just saw one. Wow.
Whips it around. Domi at the point. Oh, Max Domi. Step work there. Gets it back to the front. Right back. They score! Clayton Keller! Keller does it!
That is a ridiculous play by Max Domi. Watch this move right here. Dingle dangle. Not once, but twice. Little backhand sauce right onto the twig of Clayton Keller. And Keller does the rest. And he knows it. He knows that was all Max Domi. He just gets the rebound. That is a thing of beauty.
Makes a move in behind the goal, finds room, fires it across.
Sprawling save by Gibson.
What a great stop by John Gibson.
He just robbed Sidney Crosby.
Soccer goalie style. Crosby did everything he wanted to do. Elevate that puck. Thought he'd have the top of the net available. And there again, the athleticism of John Gibson. What a save. I believe it's the underside of the blocker that actually stops this puck. What a save.
Huberdeau's on the move. Bukestad goes to the net. Huberdeau moving in, waiting. Huberdeau to the backhand. Hoobie-dooby-doo. We are tied at two. What a goal.
One of the prettiest plays of the season. Look at that. Around Prosser, the defenseman, to the backhand. Stalock just couldn't stretch far enough. What a play by Jonathan Huberdeau.